set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt-rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic, and maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck, going back to my normal day-to-day existence, where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Ready to avoid responsibility. What a litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper. Ooh.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? Certainly. A boat will be with you shortly.
Come on, get in.
Thank you.
much like you have wrong end of shit. You got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with battle of crap! Look, look, how you say it? I'm here to help! No!
That's codename Bogdan, kill him!
No, kill me all you like, but stop! Listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are a real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oh, now, listen, think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Is an asshole.
The AI is an asshole?
Exactly. And him? Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Wait, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge, and this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear, my hatch over there! I have secret escape pod! Good luck!
Thank you. Okay. Thank God you got here. Ugh. That guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh. My whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone, I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decided to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha, we don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.